I hope everyone in this movie and everyone who had participation in making this movie come to life, I hope they get cancer, they go through excruciating pain of chemotherapy, and then on their deathbed, at the last second, they're healed miraculously. Just so they can experience the pain and angst that they put me through while watching this piece of shit